Hi everyone. I wanted to chat today about the launch of the APS Data Professional Stream and how important it is to our work in the Department of Health and our preparedness as the APS generally to deal with our current challenges and the things yet to come. We're all dealing with a difficult year, personally and professionally. The devastating bushfires and COVID-19 pandemic in 2020 have had public servants working harder than ever, at the same time as we deal with the impacts on ourselves and our families. Australian businesses, families and organisations are now more than ever seeking trustworthy information to make informed decisions about their health, study, work and living arrangements. Reliable data has become a crucial source of truth as we make sense of the constantly changing national and global situation. And without data, we can't make the decisions and develop the policy options we need to respond and to plan. At Health, we recognise the value of that data and how critical it is. And that's why skills in data collection and analysis and a commitment to incorporate it into all we do is so important. The recent national events have been a catalyst for rapid change in the way health works. Innovation, flexibility, goodwill and focus have been the cornerstone of our shared approach across government, enabling health data to be accessible to decision makers at the very highest levels. There's been collaboration across agencies which were previously pretty separate from one another. And during the national bushfires, our wonderful geospatial team led the development and mapping and dashboards to create geographic models and data visualisations for more accurate modelling and predicting trends. These skills were soon called upon again for our COVID-19 response, as a daily accounting of cases has shaped all of our lives. The data shared by media, social and traditional, has been front and centre, and citizens have become bush epidemiologists. Australia's response has been widely recognised as being health advice led, and that means data led. We've drawn on the consolidation and automation of data flows from multiple sources to deliver a common model for key COVID-19 metrics on cases, on testing, on hospitalisation, and tragically on deaths. As one example, we've worked closely with key health stakeholders to source and collate intensive care unit and ventilator data through the Critical Health Response Information System, known as CRIS. For the first time in history, we have a real-time picture of critical hospital capacity. This data now informs the Prime Minister, Ministers, and National Cabinet. The statistics and charts we produce are the basis for our social media channels and public-facing content, including the regular briefings given by the CMO and his deputies. Even before the bushfires and COVID, data was becoming a greater and greater part of our work to improve the health of Australians and innovate in healthcare. Data is the core of artificial intelligence models to improve and speed up diagnoses and treatments. And linked data assets, such as the Multi-Agency Data Integration Partnership, known as the MADIP, and the National Integrated Health Services Information, which is known as the NHISI, give us big canvases on which the policy issues can be drawn. All this means our data specialists are critical parts of the APS, although they might be feeling a bit tired at this point. And that's why the point is that we all need to be data champions. We have a responsibility to make the most of our resources, including data, for the public good. The Data Professional Stream will support the service to enhance and expand this part of our work. It'll help us realise the data professional mobility, networking and cross-portfolio analytic insights that are crucial for the service and for the work we do to deliver for Australians. Building mobility and networking into the APS Data Professional Stream will help our data experts to build cross-portfolio expertise and break down silos. The relationships we've built during this time of crisis will put us in great stead to accelerate this work. So as we look to the future, a shared vision across government on data mobility and evidence will inform how the service evolves. At Health, we welcome the APS Data Professional Stream and commit to it fully. Thank you.